I'm John Champion, and covering this game alongside me, someone who certainly knows plenty about playing at the top level, that's Jim Bennett.
Hi John, I can tell you, I'm absolutely delighted to be here.
Two great rivals again, locking horns as they've done so often in the past. Plenty of drama, as well as the customary mind game. How do things look to you, Jim?
Well, I'm hoping for a real ebb and flow about this game.
Of camera flashes from every corner of the stadium as we get underway. Let's hope that the game itself matches this build-up. So, here we go then. Daniel Alves. Xavi. Now, an attack based on width. Here's a chance. Wins the ball and halts the attack. Pepe. Khedira. Xabi Alonso. That's really admirable defending. Over to the wing. One-on-one. Xabi Alonso. Mesut Ozil. Cristiano Ronaldo. What now? He's punched it away. Messi. Good running off the ball. Xavi. Puts it away. And the manager can afford to smile, even if only for a moment, as his team takes a first half lead.
It just makes it look so easy. He's such a threat up front and worth his face in empty.
That's a spare seat in the house. And this makes the celebration of that goal something to really remember. Khedira. Xabi Alonso. Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, there's no one in the box. And plays it in. Picked up by the keeper. Alexis Sanchez. Wins the ball. Benzema. And he's stolen it. Sergio Busquets. See? Running off the ball, putting the pressure on. Well, the keeper made a real mess of that, but his defence came to the rescue. Iniesta. It cleared. Sergio Busquets. Villa. Alexis Sanchez. Holds onto the ball. Di Maria. The whistle goes to signal the midway point of this game.
Well, you obviously have to give credit up front then for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
A tight old game this, 1-0 the scoreline. The second half gets underway. Safe to say, no hurry to relinquish the upper hand. Messi.
Messi!
A threat to too high.
He can do better than that, and he won't be happy with that long range effort.
Xabi Alonso. Pass cut out. Messi. Xabi.
Trying to open up the defence.
Nowhere near the ball. Foul given. Shooting chance. Messi! He scores! That should calm the supporters' frayed nerves. Not to mention the managers.
That really is such a handful for any defence. It's just impossible to stop him scoring.
He's got his second, and this is rapidly becoming a personal duel between him and the keeper. Right across the goal. Xavi. Sergio Busquets. Wins the ball and halts the attack. They've got the ball. Oh, he's having a dig. His right foot shot was well struck, but it wasn't good enough to beat the keeper. Well, good defending. That attack comes to nothing. Almost in the final quarter of an hour. What will he do now? Not a bad shot, but it's over the bar.
There wasn't a lot of movement, and so I think he had to have a go.
Iniesta, Xavi. A late decision, it must be said. The referee bringing play back now for the original offence. Alexis Sanchez. Xavi Alonso. Mesut Ozil. Clean take by the... That's a foul on the goalkeeper. Iniesta, Xavi, Messi, shooting chance, and it's taken with some style. That puts them firmly in control. Now the lead is extended to three, and at long last, they're looking comfortable.
They can't beat you that. That's just down to natural ability. That is absolutely invincible.
He's completed his hat-trick. And that ball will be going home with him. Pedro. Alexis Sanchez. Defending there. The final whistle goes. We've seen some fantastic finishing from this team with real attacking class throughout. Their opponents didn't stand a chance.
Well, we all know they came to this game expecting to win, and they made hard work at times, but the outcome, that was fairly predictable.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, lead tonight's broadcast.
We'll be right back.